From age-old grace and beauty to an unsightly brainchild of the 20th century, it's a one-man rocket helicopter making its first flight at Philadelphia. With fuel tanks situated next to the pilot, the craft is powered by rocket motors on its rotary blades. And though it may look ungainly, its flight is effortless.